today we're at the final of the Carbon Footprint Challenge. We have the 6 best teams out of over 150 that applied, and here they will go through a comprehensive program of training of development to take their idea to a business opportunity. If we look at the rate of climate change, if we look at the fact that we're currently using approximately 1.7 planets per year in sustainable resources, we understand that we have to do something, we have to act very quickly. I think the most important thing that we're looking for is ability to create impact, an idea that will allow us to reduce CO2 levels coming out of industry or coming out of consumer goods.
I've seen this challenge grow since we started in many different ways, actually. First of all, the number of participants that are participating now, the way that has gone international. We have Korea people, we have people from Bangladesh, people coming together across the world.
I think we've increased the number of ideas that has come in probably 10 times. So I think it's a huge step.
This year, there's been, a broader corporate partner involvement, which I very much appreciate.
There were 4 sponsoring partners which were represented here today at the final event, but that helped us throughout the entire evolution of the challenge in the last months, which are Covestro, Belimo, Danfoss and Bühler.
I think for Covestro as a corporate, it's so important to get a network to interested people into sustainability. And with the Carbon Footprint Challenge, we have an access to a broad variety of expertise around the world.
It's important for us to drive innovation, because that's what we're focusing on in our company. Perhaps sometimes crazy ideas is what drives the world forward.
We are very excited to be here.
The expert value in the coaching was very valuable.
We learned a lot about how to set up business, how to improve your pitch, also how to improve your knowledge on things you have never thought about before.
So I think we have seen here ideas that I'm convinced we will see impact and they will develop.
There are some of the ideas where I can already today see that this could be a viable business starting tomorrow. Some of the ideas still need some work on, but that's just how innovation is.
I think it went better than expected. I think all the questions we could answer and give a clear message about what we want to do.
I would guess the better team should always win.
I think the interaction this year has been unprecedented. It's fantastic. We had 2 Unitech interns running the program, creating the buzz. We have 6 companies that have come together and supported this. The pull and the engagement has been extraordinary.
They arrived here just with a rough proposal in mind, but thanks to the NOSCO workshop, they are now going home with a valuable and sustainable business opportunity.
The winner is...
The skills of different companies coming together with the fantastic ideas of students from around the world. Surely that makes us much stronger, and I think that gives us a much higher chance of having success in bringing impact from this type of activity.
Exciting.
Very useful.
Enriching.
It's interesting, challenging and inspiring.